is NBC 10 News.
Local athletes showed they have what it takes to be champions. These athletes battled it out in the 2011 Philadelphia Wheelchair Tennis Tournament. It was held yesterday at the Cherry Hill Health and Racquet Club. The event drew wheelchair athletes from all over the East Coast. Among those taking part in the tournament were members of the Magee Wheelchair Tennis Team, named after Philadelphia's Magee Rehabilitation Hospital.